morning, everybody. It's 9:12 a.m. and I am just walking out of the hotel to go to Voodoo Donuts this time. The lineup still didn't end. Still going. Look at this lineup. Holy crap, I hope I can get one. Man.
This is a crazy thing. Oh, man. Look at that.
We are inside finally, and let's see what we have here.
It's pretty nuts in here. We got two display cases, and we're gonna take a closer look at them, but this menu is nuts. Who would have known that there'd be so many different donuts that you can have? And the lineup is just, we're still in a lineup. Even though we're inside, we're in a lineup, and we're not lining up for big screen TVs. We're not lining up for like Blu-ray players, really cheap, or laptop. We're lining up for donuts at 9:30 in the morning. Phenomenal. Look at this spinning display case. Look at all those donuts. So many different kinds. Wow, that looks crazy. Look at those giant ones. That's a lot of sugar. There's a big one in there.
This lineup is in the morning is actually longer than it was last night. It's way longer. We are on our way to Cannon Beach and we decided to stop at a viewpoint. And what we're gonna have here now is we're gonna try Voodoo Donut. Let's see what we got in here.
I'm going to pick out the blueberry cake. That's the one on my right. You can try it out. This is a blueberry cake from Voodoo Donuts. Let's try this.
Pretty good. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Very unique. Is it worth lining up for? Not really. Is it unique? Can you get it anywhere else? No. So, if you want to try something unique, then yeah, I mean, sure, that's, I think you should line up for that. But, I don't know, it's just a donut. It is very good though.